Alberto Del Rio reveals more details behind backstage WWE incident, says another incident took place with the same WWE employee 8 months ago. Recently released WWE star Alberto Del Rio appeared on Televisa's Primero Noticias morning news show, and revealed more details behind the backstage incident with WWE social media manager Cody Barbieri, which led to Del Rio's WWE release. You can watch the interview in the video below, and the following are highlights as Del Rio is speaking Spanish. Del Rio confirms he did slap WWE social media manager Cody Barbieri, and said WWE can take my job but not my pride and dignity. Del Rio said there were many witnesses to the incident, since it took place at catering, and he named Jack Swagger specifically as a witness. He added he's not at liberty to say much more about it, but he did say the following: "This person, Barbieri, I slapped him, I feel embarrassed of my actions. After his comment I stood up and demanded an apology for what he said, but he smiled and said nothing and I slapped him."